Hello friends, I am Sampada Kulkarni, welcomes you in my channel Tech Talks. Today, I am going to talk about insert operation in red and black trees. In previous video only, I have explained the introduction about red and black tree. What are the red and black tree? What are the properties we need to follow to say or to identify any red and black tree? Now, in this video, I am going to explain insert operation. Let's start with the insert operation. In comparison with AVL tree insertion, we use different rotations to balance the AVL tree. But here in red and black tree, we use two different tools to do the balancing. The first is recoloring and second one is rotation. After insertion of any node in the red and black tree, first we think about after recoloring, if the tree is balanced, then there is no any need to go for rotation. But after recoloring as well, if the tree is not balanced or not satisfying all the six properties, then we need to go for rotation. Now let's see what we need to do in the insertion of node. Insertion of node has mainly two cases. That two cases always depend on the color of the uncle. Why there are two cases? Because in a red and black tree, mainly every node will have two colors, red and black, either red or black. That's why two cases will be there. The first case will be if the uncle is red, what we need to do, and if the uncle is black, what we need to do. So now here I have already explained, if the uncle color is red, then we need to do recoloring, and if the uncle's color is black, we need to do rotation first of all, and if needed, the recoloring as well. Now let's see one by one cases. Now let's first of all think about what the steps we need to follow for insertion of node. So now let's consider X will be the newly inserted node. We need to follow the first step as perform standard BST insertion, binary search tree insertion, and make the color of newly inserted node as red color. We need to always keep in mind the color of newly inserted node will be red. After that, what will be the next step? So next step is, if the inserted node is a root node, then change the color of that node X as black color, because black we are going to use, or we are going to indicate that always the root will be of color black. It's the property of red and black tree. And every time after insertion of node, the black height of the complete tree will increase by 1. Now we'll go for the next step. Next step is, whenever we are going to insert a node, if it is somehow the node who is not a root node, means it is going to be inserted as at the next level, so we need to think about the parent color and the uncle's color as well. Here we need to identify if the color of X's parent is not black, that is nothing but the parent is red and X is not a root, what we need to do. Here in this case, that is if the X is not root and its parent is not black, that is nothing but red, we need to identify the color of uncle. If the uncle is of color red, then at that time what we need to do? If the uncle is red, parent is also red, obviously grandparent must not be red, it should be black, because if grandparent and parent or grandparent and uncle both are red, then in that case the tree will not be a red and black tree. So that's why if both parent is also red, uncle is also red, what we need to do? We need to change color of parent and uncle as of black color. Both red color parent and red colored uncle, we need to make the change of their color from red to black. And in this case, we need to make the change in color of grandparent as well. We need to make that grandparent as red. We need to do only recoloring in case of if uncle's color is red. Okay? And every time we need to think about if the parent is red, both the parent and uncle both are red. In this case, we need to perform the recoloring. Now, let's see what is the case which I have just explained. Now, let's consider G is stand for grandparent, P is for parent, U is for uncle, and X is the node which we are going to insert in our red and black tree. Newly inserted node, that's why it is of color red. We need to think about what is the color of parent, it is of color red. What is the color of uncle, it is also red colored. So what we need to do as far as a rule are concerned. So rule says that change the color of parent as well as uncle. So parent was red, but after recoloring, parent is of color black. Uncle is also color black. And at the end, we need to make change in the color of grandparent. Okay, here T1, T2, T3, T4, T5 are the sub trees. I have already written over here T1, T2, T3, T4 and T5 all are the subtrees. From G, it is also a subtree. That's why we are not making the recoloring of the grandparent as of color from red to black. Because this is, we are going to treat as a subtree. G is not a root node. That's why we are keeping this G as of color red. Now let's go for a next case. If the parent is red, X is not a root, but now the uncle's color is black, then what we need to do? So now in this case, first of all, we need to perform, in this case, we need to perform the rotation, just similar as of the AVL tree. Depending upon the different cases, we need to perform left, or we need to identify left case, left right case, right case and right left case. What we need to do in these cases, I'll explain with example over here. Now let's consider the left case. Where we are going to consider all these cases, just keep in mind, if the uncle is black, in this case we need to perform rotations, and if needed we'll perform a recoloring. In this case, the parent is red, but the uncle is black. Here, both are red colored. Violation is there in the rule number 4. That's why we need to perform the, or we need to identify the case where both are at the grandparents left and parents left child. That's why left case is there. And in this case, we need to perform RR rotation at the grandparent level. After performing the RR rotation, P is going to take the position of grandparent. Grandparent will move to the next level, as well as your uncle will move to the next level. And after that, we need to swap the colors of parent and grandparent. After doing that, the tree is a balanced tree with the all properties of red and black tree. Let's go for the next case, left-right case. Now let's consider, this is the grandparent, parent, and new node is going to be inserted as a right child of parent. Grandparents left child, but parents right child, that's why left right case. In this case, we need to perform which rotation? We need to perform first of all left rotation and then the right rotation. L, R rotation we need to perform. So after performing left rotation, X is going to become a parent and P is going to become a child. And after performing a left, now here we need to apply the left case, that is RR rotation, and your tree will be like this, and this is now the balanced red and black tree. Now the third case is right case, just opposite to the left case, where Here I have mentioned mirror to the left-left case. Here grandparents right child is parent and parents right child is X. Here both parent and newly inserted node both are having red color, violating the property number 4. That's why we need to find out key which operation we need to perform. That is depending upon the color of uncle node. Uncle is black, that's why we need to perform the rotation. Now which rotation we need to perform? First of all, we need to perform left-left rotation at the grandparent level. So that's why parent will take a position of grandparent, grandparent will take a position of uncle, and uncle will move to the down direction or down level. And after performing the recoloring or the swapping of the color with the parent and grandparent, final generated tree is nothing but the red and black tree with all satisfied properties. And now the last case is right left case is nothing but the mirror of the left right case. Okay, and now here we can see that mirror of left and right case. Here we can see that grandparents right child is parent and parents left child is X or newly inserted node. That's why right left case. Here we need to perform first of all RR rotation, the single right rotation. X will take a position of P, P will take a position of right child of X like this. And after that we need to apply right right case, where we need to perform the left rotation, LL rotation. Means in together we need to perform RL rotation to find out the tree which is balanced tree. And with this case we are going to find out the tree which is red and black tree, who satisfies all the properties of the red and black tree. Now let's see one example, solved example of insertion of node in red and black tree. First of all, the first inserted node is 10. Initially it was red, but as it is a single root node, that's why we are making or we are changing its color from red to black. Next 20 we are going to insert. As far as the BST property is concerned, 20 will get inserted as a right child of 10 and is of color red, because newly inserted node is of color red. Till this level there is no any violation in the property of red and black tree. That's why this tree is a red and black tree. Newly inserted node is 30. Now in this case 30 is newly inserted node of color red and it is under the case number 2B. And in this case, the case is right right case, that is grandparents right child is parent of color red and X is right child of parent P. Here violation of property number 4, as both adjacent nodes are of color red, here we are not allowing the parent as well as child of color red. So we need to perform the rotation, that is left left rotation, to balance the tree. 20 will become a root node and 10 is going to become a left child of 20 like this. And we are making the change in the color, swapping the color of parent and a root node to make this tree as a balanced tree. Now next, insert a new node in our tree is nothing but 15. 15 is get inserted as a right child of 10. As far as the BST property is concerned, both are having a red color and having a case 2A. Here uncle is of color red, parent is also color red. We need to make the change in the color of both uncle as well as parent from red to black, and it satisfies the property of red and black tree. But here after making the change in parent as well as the uncle node, we need to make change in the color of grandparent as well, but it's not allowed that the root node of the tree is of color red. We'll make it as of color black. Now let's see whether it satisfies all the 6 properties of binary search tree or not. When you can, so here it satisfies the property of red and black tree.